It used to be a pain in the ass to make, because you had to have silica pearls and stuff. Okay, I gotta figure something out real fast. And there we go. That's first person. So this way. Actually, look at the map. Let's do your help. This is a nice little area. It's nice and flat. It'd be good for building. Resource wise. A lot of trees, a lot of rocks. That's the base materials. A lot of bushes. It's very interesting. Like, thing going through it. Metal rocks too. A lot of rocks through here, actually. Oh. Oh, hello. Need your electronics. Level 162. Okay. Nope, I'm out of stamina. I didn't think they could get above level 150. Finding something? Allosaurus, I think. Another moth. Wow, this looks pretty cool. Looks kind of like a savanna. Silk. Oh, you know what that's from? Or that's for? That's for the desert stuff. Which I don't think there's a desert on here. I think we have to worry about that. Oh, he looks like a zebra. So cute. Ugh. I want a horse. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a rock. That's what that is. I'm not gonna lie, this place looks pretty cool. I do like it. Pretty. Up top. Oh, there's a red drop right there. I don't know if I can make it, but I'll try. Disappear. It disappeared. Damn. Back in the redwood. Actually, this is the edge of the map. Let's go this way. Trying to uncover the map. May find a place to build along the way. Is that a rock golem? He looked like he spawned in. There's a Jaboa! Oh, he's so cute! Is anything gonna attack me if I get off right now? I do see several things that will attack me, but they're all busy. Oh, look at it. So cute. Okay, that was the wrong button. Alright. Find another one. Yep, called it. Where are all the Jaboas at? Don't seem to be very many. I'll save you, horse. Like knock me off the damn bird. There's another one. Get him. I got him. Take him to a safe place so I can tame him. Safe-ish place. I just pooped on him. Hopefully I'm safe here. Okay, so I gotta knock him out. I gotta protect them. Shouldn't take very long to tame them. To make two bites. Yeah. Okay, you can't use a keyboard from your computer onto your Xbox. Can't confirm. There we go. Now he rides on my shoulder. Oh, look at him!
It's a girl.
On Scorched Earth, you would actually make noises if there's like a storm coming. Sandstorm or any of those things. But on other maps, he's just cute. But you can't get up here, right? Imagine this is the edge of the map. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, people on PvP are gonna love this one. You can actually build up on these ledges. Wow, I like this spot. Over here. There's a lot of raptors in this area. Looks nice, but I don't know if I want to deal with it and have to deal with them constantly. Yeah, there's a lot of ruins over here. Oh, the bridges. Crystal. Almost got me. Heard his loud footsteps. More Jaboas. There's nothing in the ruins on this map. Kinda sucks though, but I guess they're just for aesthetics now. What is that? Oh, you know what those are? I think those are microraptors. See what that little circle is. Uh-oh. Oh, you know what I can do? Deinonychus nest. What is that? Regret getting off of here. Time to run. Usually it's a bad idea to steal people. Steal their eggs. They will eat you. Oh, we got cactuses and stuff here. My first time really exploring the map, so this is a new map. So that's why I'm kind of really looking around. A lot of stuff around here that'll eat you though. Kind of curious if there's like oil taps and all that you can use. Haven't seen any yet. Land and get some stamina. Alright, where are we at? Pretty good sized map. That's how big it was. I need to figure out where all the beavers are. I can get cementing paste. Above the trees. If I can actually see. Okay, when I said actually see, I meant. Let's get up. Oh, I'm out of stamina already. Let's get above the trees so I can see nothing. Apparently. Oh, there's a lot of raptors around me. Hello, guys. No need to. Okay, you see me. Let's go down here. Oh, the Alpha. Is that? Alpha Carno. Although I want to take him on, that's not. It'd take way too long. If I did, I could get some good, like, stuff from him, but that's too much work. See anything in this forest. Although there's a lot of stuff that'll eat you, it looks like we're gonna be building in the that first little biome. The like savanna one. That looks like the best place to build it. I don't know if this ground is not loaded or they haven't finished the textures. The ground should look similar to this. Way to go, Wildcard. Finishing your game. Oh, okay. Suddenly it just straight up went into cold or winter. Kinda wonder if there's dragons on this. What do I need? Cementing paste. Direwolves. Definitely get one of those. Eventually. Kinda surprised I'm not freezing. That's really weird, but okay. this cold biome. Looks pretty cool. Very white though. Good looking map, but it seems like it's unfinished. These textures do not look finished. Unless maybe it's because I'm playing on Xbox. See why that would be though. That, gotta eat that. Okay. I haven't seen any caves or anything yet. Assuming there are caves. I haven't seen any dragons, I haven't seen any of the, oh, what is that? Oh, found him. Oh shit. Okay, can't confirm I found dragons. Wrong button. I don't think they're out there. Ooh, that would have sucked. Actually pretty cool. So it has, it's the normal like dragon trench or whatever. It is right there. I did see one dragon. I don't want to get too close because he was outside of the trench. Yeah, it's